puts it right here. And today we are going to open up a series to Wave 2 Big Sister Ball. But I'm going to tell you, watch our mini-series, Cruising with Cozy. And, yeah, hashtag Cruising with Cozy. So, yeah, I'm so excited. And MBIE is so nice. They made me my own little figure. So, I traded in my ears. And the points are on the same side still. So, let's get started. Oh, wow. Has that ever happened to you guys? You just pull down the zipper and it starts to go one way? Sorry. Ooh, here's my secret message. Fashion forward. So, next layer surprise. Ooh, I wonder who this doll will be. It's probably another It baby. I wonder if she's in stock. Nope, she's napping. Sorry, It. Sorry, It girl. It girl, It girl. I like It girl. She's pretty cool. Yeah, she did a video. She was on a different channel. It's called, like, Toys with Honey. You should go check that out. She's on there. Like, there's other LOL and Toys like Honey. But some of my other friends are on this channel, like Lit Her Queen. Yeah, so. Got it? Wow. Let me check the check. Okay, can't be her. Okay. Here they are, the baby shoes. I hope this isn't a duplicate for Addie. This is hard to cut. I'm the little baby. Baby should have cut. Whoa. Huh? Here's one of the shoes. I think the other shoe's still in here. Hold on. Wait, guys. I think the shoe got the other shoe. Looks exactly the same. I wonder what baby we're starting to get open. I'm so excited. It kind of looks familiar to me. But, you know, I don't want to spoil it, so. Yeah, I feel like I know who it might be. So I'm gonna open up the doll first, just to make sure if it's not her. Yeah. Well, actually, I don't know who it is. Beck. Surprise inside, yay. It is very cool. The outfit open, just trying to get it out. I don't know who the doll is. I am not a Series 2 Wave 2 girl. Wow! I'm not gonna let you guys see it. I'm not gonna let you guys. Okay, fine. I'll let you guys. Yeah, it's a little pink. There you go. Okay, here it is. I'm silly. Put it on my thumb. So today, class, we're not gonna read this. I'm silly. I just love to read. Here's the dolly. Where's the accessory? Did I even get the accessory? Guys, I don't think I got the accessory. Wait, I feel something in here. That's the accessory. Ooh, who is this? And if it's a sash, it tells her name, like, Miss Baby. Name is Miss Baby. Whoa. You guys. Look at this doll. Wow. Oh, my God. She's cute. She looks like she's a color changer. So, yeah, you guys. This is so cool. Oh, my gosh. Who is this? Wait, I forgot something. This feels like really something I haven't even known. Like, yeah, I met this baby. Oh, it's a stack. Punk. Miss Punk. Let me take her head off. Not a peer. I'm not a crier. She must be a spit girl. She must be a spit girl. Miss Punk, you are a queen. So, let's get your head back on. You must have wore this outfit and you won. You miss baby could be friends. But what about me? Oh, sure. I'll do anything. I'll do anything to be friends with the girl that opened me. The figurine. Wow, she actually said that. I did not say anything. See, I was smiling. See, look. I am a figurine. I am a figurine. I am a figurine. See, guys, it's so cool. You can make LOLs. Actually, say so. But this doesn't look like she goes with her. Miss Punk. I think it's Miss Punk. Yeah, it's probably Miss Punk. Miss Punk. She has a fancy. Fancy. Oh, it dropped.
Well, thanks for watching me open up Miss Punk, and this is what she looks like. She has fishnet stockings. So, yeah, please click like and subscribe, hit that notifications bell, but now it's time for me to turn back into an LOL figure. Bye!